गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 5, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्थी। सो वेलकम बैक टू योर EVS क्लास स्टूडेंट। टुडे डेट इज 28 जून 2021 एंड आई एम टीचिंग यू चैप्टर नंबर 2, बोन्स एंड मसल्स। सो स्टूडेंट लेट डू लिटिल रिकैप्चुलेशन व्हाट वी हैव डन इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो। सो स्टूडेंट इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी स्टार्टेड द बुक एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ द चैप्टर, इज इट क्लियर? एंड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड क्वेश्चन नंबर ए, दैट इज टिक द करेक्ट आंसर। दीज आर MCQ क्वेश्चंस एंड फॉर द गिवन क्वेश्चन 3 ऑप्शंस आर गिवन टू यू एंड यू हैव टू चूज द राइट ऑप्शन। नेक्स्ट इज गिव वन वर्ड आंसर। सो स्टूडेंट दिस वन वर्ड आंसर क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड इन आवर बुक एंड आफ्टर दैट वी स्टार्टेड शॉर्ट आंसर क्वेश्चंस। आफ्टर दैट वी स्टार्टेड शॉर्ट आंसर क्वेश्चंस। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाट आर द फंक्शन ऑफ स्केलेटन सिस्टम। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, व्हाट इज अ जॉइंट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, Why do we need muscles? Question number 4th, what are floating ribs? So all these short question we have completed in our classwork copy. Now student take out your classwork copy. Today we will do question number D, give example and differentiate between. Give example and differentiate between. Question 1, immovable and movable joints. Okay, now student note down the first question, what is immovable and movable joint. So first of all, joint is the place where the two or more than two bones meet, and bones are connected by the ligaments. Okay, bones and bones, they are connected by the ligaments. So student, when we are talking about the joint, so immovable joint and movable joint. Immovable joint means what? The joints which have a very little movement or no movement, that is a immovable joint. Such type of joint you will see in the skull, your teeth. Your upper jaw is fixed, only the lower jaw can move and your upper jaw is fixed. Lower jaw move so that we can eat the food and we are able to speak. We are able to eat the food and we are able to speak. That is the reason only lower jaw can move and our upper jaw is fixed. In the same manner, student, movable joints, when we are talking about the movable joints, the joint that we are able to move freely in our body are called movable joints. And these types of joints are found in the arms, legs, hip and shoulders. Is it clear? And what are the name of this type of joint? That I have already explained you. That is a hinge joint, ball and socket joint, then pivot joint and gliding joint. So all these are movable joint of the body. And where we find joint in the body, joint are the places where there is a movement. For the movement of the body, there are different joints in our body. So firstly, you will note down immovable joint and then we write about the movable joints. Immovable joints. First point, an immovable joint is placed. An immovable joint is a place where two bones are joined together. Where little or no movement occurs. Second point, its function is to protect. Its function is to protect delicate means soft part of the body. Its function is to protect delicate soft organs of the body. Its function is to protect delicate parts inside it. Now the third point, it is found in where this type of joint is found. It is found in skull, teeth and pelvis. So firstly note down about the immovable joints, and student after that we will write about the movable joints. Okay, so this is not a complete answer. Firstly we have written about the immovable joints, then I will rub the board, and then I will write about the movable joints. Take a screenshot. Now the second one is a movable joint. First is a movable joint is a place a movable joint is a place is a place where is where there is free movement of bones free movement of bones. This is the first point. A movable joint is a place where there is a free movement of bones. Second, its function is to bring movability and movement. Third point, it is found in arm, legs, hips and shoulders. It is found in legs, arms, hip and hips and shoulder. This is the third point. One more point is there. These are of four types. Hinge joint, ball and socket, joint. Pivot joint. And
ग्लाइडिंग ज्वाइंट.
So this is the complete answer, student. You can note down your answer. You can take a screenshot also from the board. You can take a screenshot also. Now question number 2, hinge joint, and next is the ball and socket joint. So hinge joint is which type of a joint? Movable joint. Ball and socket is which type of a joint? That is also a movable joint. So what happened in hinge and ball socket joint? First I will write the question, then I will explain to you. Second question, hinge joint. What is hinge? Hinge joint and socket joint. So hinge joint allow movement in only one direction, and this type of a joint is found in our elbow, knees, fingers and toes. It allow movement only in one direction. And on the other hand, ball and socket joint, this type of joint allow movement in all the directions. Is it clear? And this type of a joint is found in our shoulder and hip. This type of joint is found in the hip and shoulders. Aap hip ki exercise daily karte ho na? Apni waist ko clockwise, anti-clockwise turn karte ho na? To ye joint yahan pe hai aur आपके शोल्डर, आप इसको पूरा टर्न कर सकते हो क्लॉकवाइज आल्सो एंटी क्लॉकवाइज आल्सो. तो दैट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन हिंज जॉइंट एंड बाल एंड सॉकेट जॉइंट. हिंज जॉइंट अलाउ मूवमेंट ओनली इन वन डायरेक्शन. फॉर एग्जांपल दिस इज एल्बो, सो ओनली इन वन डायरेक्शन इट कैन मूव, नॉट इन द ऑपोजिट, ओनली वन डायरेक्शन. बट इन बाल एंड सॉकेट जॉइंट इट अलाउ मूवमेंट इन ऑल डायरेक्शन. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू विल राइट हिंज जॉइंट. And after that, we will write ball and socket joint. Hinge joint. This type of joint. This type of joint allows movement only in one direction. The elbows, knees, fingers, and toes.
and toes have hinge joint, have hinge load down. So this type of joint allow movement only in one direction, and this type of joint is found in the elbow, finger, is it clear, toes and elbow, knees, finger and toes. So this is all about hinge joint. Now after hinge joint, student, you will note down, take a screenshot of this. After hinge joint, you will note down ball and socket joint. Next is the ball and socket joint. Okay, note down, student, this type of joint This type of a joint allows movement in all direction. In all directions, and this type of joint allow movements in all direction and is found in the hip and shoulders. This type of joint allow movement in all directions and is found in the hip and shoulder. So this is about your ball and socket joint. You can take a screenshot also, student. Now next question, ligaments and tendons. Okay, next is the ligaments and tendons. Third is ligaments and tendons. So, student, see, now ligaments and tendons. So
A ligament is a fibrous connective tissue. Is it clear? Which attaches bone to a bone. And where this take place? Where two or more bones meet. And that place is known as joint. जहाँ दो या उससे ज़्यादा bones आपस में meet करती है तो उस place को हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं? Joint बोलते हैं. So what is a ligament? A ligament is a fibrous connective tissue which attaches bones to a bone. ये bones को bones से क्या करते हैं? Attach करते हैं. And second important function of the ligament is that ligaments help to hold the joint together and prevent it from being dislocated. जितने joints होते हैं उसको hold करके रखते हैं. ठीक है, इसी की वजह से आपकी bones अपने position पे रहती हैं. ऐसा नहीं है कि बॉडी की बोन्स जब आप मूव कर रहे हो तो वो अपने से इधर उधर हो जाती हैं, क्योंकि जॉइंट पे ये होल्ड करके रखते हैं. कौन? लिगामेंट्स. और व्हाट अबाउट द टेंडन्स? जब हम लोग टेंडन्स की बात करते हैं सो द मूवमेंट ऑफ द स्केल्टन, बिकॉज स्केल्टन इज अ फ्रेमवर्क ऑफ ए बोन्स दैट इज नोन एज द स्केल्टन. सो मूवमेंट ऑफ द स्केल्टन दैट इज ओनली पॉसिबल, जो स्केल्टन की जो मूवमेंट्स है बोन्स की वो पॉसिबल कैसे हुई है? डैट इज पॉसिबल ओनली ड्यू टू द मसल्स, बिकॉज मसल्स आर अटैच्ड विद द बोन्स एंड मसल्स आर अटैच विद द बोन्स एंड दिस इज नोन एज मसल्स आर अटैच विद द बोन्स एंड दिस इज नोन एज टेंडन्स. ठीक है, अगर बोन्स नहीं होती, अगर मसल्स नहीं होती तो देर इज नो मूवमेंट ऑफ द बोन्स, बोन्स की कोई मूवमेंट नहीं होती. ठीक है, सो स्टूडेंट नोट डाउन द आंसर. फर्स्ट वी विल राइट अबाउट लिगामेंट्स. लिगामेंट्स first point, a ligament is a fibrous connective tissue which attach bone to bone. This is the first function. Second function is ligaments help to hold the joint together and prevent, मतलब इससे बचाता है, and prevent it from being dislocated. So this all about ligaments. A ligament is a fibrous connective tissue which attaches bone to bone. Second, ligaments help to hold the joint together and prevent it from being dislocated. Now take a screenshot. Now write about tendons.
muscles are attached muscles are attached to bones muscles are attached to bones by a tough by a tough band of tissues called it tendons. So what are tendons? Muscles are attached to bones by a tough band of tissues called it tendons. Okay, thank you, student.